notice everything I touch always seem to fall apart? Why does everything I love end up breaking my heart? And why do I always feel like I have to hide all my scars? We're locked inside a cage of fear and no one knows where we are. And I've been searching, trying to find the keys to hope. But I've been learning that every key around me is broke. It's quite concerning to realize that I'm in here alone. My heart is hurting, but I won't let it get to my soul. Of these chains that are holding me down, and I can't stand another day in this place. But I've been feeling too chained up. I think there's no way out. I'm stuck inside my head, and I don't have no friends, because I always seem to push away the people I love. I'm stuck inside my head, that's filled with high regrets. Why do I always feel like I never will be enough? Thank you.